The agave that grew energetically in the desolate land is a fruit of the scorching sun and dry land. Agave is popularly known as a Mexican cactus. Mexico is the home of agave, and it is a perennial plant.
Agave is popularly known as a Mexican cactus. 네, 용설날은요, 일반적으로 멕시코 선인장으로 알려져 있습니다. 라는 의미가 되겠어요. Cactus가 선인장인 거 아시죠? 자, 두 번째 listening sentence 볼까요? Mexico is the home of agave and it is a perennial plant. 멕시코는 용설란의 본 고장이고 단연생 식물입니다. 라는 의미가 되겠습니다.
Today's listening point. 1. Agave is popularly known as a Mexican cactus. Agave is popularly known as a Mexican cactus. 2. Mexico is the home of agave, and it is a perennial plant. Mexico is the home of agave, and it is a perennial plant. Go, go listening! 1. Agave is popularly known as a Mexican cactus. Agave is popularly known as a Mexican cactus. 2. Mexico is the home of agave, and it is a perennial plant. Mexico is the home of agave, and it is a perennial plant.